I actually only went to jail once, but there was a misunderstanding. It's because I went into the airport with these fucking guns, bro. That was cringe. I'm sorry.